17 more miles to lunch. Underrated.
Yeah.
The fact that you're going in a place you don't know and then find good roads,
yeah,
and then link it all together so it's seamless, that's the hardest part.
Yeah.
And he's just amazing what he does.
You know, it's hard driving in this. The shadow sunlight, shadow sunlight.
That's the problem I had earlier. There were two corners where I'm like, I'm sure glad that you were driving at that point, because my eyes, I didn't see it.